I know where Wendell was broadcasting from. Turns out that he was right under our nose in Old Detroit, but there's nothing there except condemned buildings.
And the old man.